Do you think Barbie and Oppenheimer are the best movies of the year? Have you seen either of them? Comment your thoughts down below. Love to hear.